System enabled. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. System enabled. Commander under attack. 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 Commander under attack.
Somebody's used flank the old version.
Commander under attack.
Somebody used what?
This guy is used to playing the old version because he's surprised that teleporter's on.
Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Power, or what's happening?
Yep.
You both.
Almost done.
It's for the pain.
Commander under attack.
That better vision wise.
Commander under attack.
Under attack.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Actually, it's a case where it makes sense to share Angies. We don't all need to go the other faction.
You won't be using your Sparkies on the top thing.
You can have them if you want to.
Well, I thought you were gonna do something annoying like build PMLs.
Did somebody see what my scout plane scouted?
Nothing scary.
Yeah, not seeing anything.
Commander under
so
attack.
I wasn't sure if it actually killed there.
Yeah, it got up to orange.
Jammer, you want to be annoying. Wait, there's a TML from Orange Dart actually.
Under attack.
Ah, my rubber just keeps shooting your unicestrals.
Commander under attack. System enabled. Under attack.
The thing about Sparkies is they cannot make stealth fields.
Commander under attack.
How many TMLs take to kill T3 Max?
Two.
Under attack.
They're holding on pretty well for missing a player. Oh, Beatles. Get some engines there and reclaim. She might have a title.
EML a landed plane. His commander is in it.
This transport?
Yes, this one.
What's on there? On the other one? Tier 1 Artis?
I think so.
Uh-oh. One's coming.
Doesn't do AoE enough? Nope.
Oh. Wait, the Tether was defeated by Purple.
No, I defeated Gray.
I just queued one.
Started a Baragon.
Experimental buffer on the fat boy.
Yes.
Light.
Yeah, I thought we had a decent line, but it happened.
It looked pretty decent.
Yeah, it's really difficult in one side drops, which is why you don't really want to play with the lowest rated player in one.
Why does it get more difficult?
Well, if they drop, you're not saving stuff. While if they're in the center, it's much less of an issue. Also, you
oh,
have to cover them.
Oh, GG.
Oh, we can do it! Jabber will make a big comeback.
Oh, right.
Come on! You can just engage cheese and let's make ASF and kill the transport. If you have a second one, you can put it there to support the two GCs.
Oh, I'm not really playing anymore.
Commander under attack.
I'll give your stuff to Jammer then. Alright, give you the GC.
Under attack.
Micro weak GC back?
Yeah, it's too late. Oh.
Wow.
Commander under attack.
You still have Sara ACU?
Yes, it's coming to the front now.
Bring GC to the side.
Under attack.
We have Seraphim there too. Wouldn't mind getting some edges.
I only have this commander left.
Commander under attack.
Oh, nice kill there, if that was intentional from Asterix.
It was.
Well, you killed the Artis over there with your bomber, or was it?
Yeah, I'm targeting Artis.
Okay. It's a mini game.
Commander under attack.
Oh, fuck, where you go?
You got the entropy.
Oh, only if I cheese it. Donut lifts. Come on, Jaren, you also need to get an SU to kill the odds.
Building a transport.
Oh yeah! We have air!
At least I'm trying to do that. Upgrading my air factory.
Not that they're free transport, and what is this? Poor man's transport.
You wanna give me a transport also?
Oh, what? Atlantis cannot make transports. That's interesting.
Okay.
Commander under
Ready.
Attack.
Where should I go with them anyway?
Of the map, it doesn't matter all that much. I'll survive regardless. But my base is still alive! What the fuck? I'm not even managing it.
Commander under attack.
Oh, but that is a random GC. I could kill them by my slime.
Commander under attack.
500,000 Moss Guild at the Alessa.
Ha. Be good.
Commander under attack. Under attack. System enabled. Commander under attack.
Oh, I forgot about my enemies.
What about it?
Well, it's like my EF is also maybe going to die. Yeah, it's
well.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Oh, some of the units are coming this way.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, I think they go after your SEO. Yeah, Jabber 33 maxes.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Not very challenging like this, is
Commander
it?
Commander under attack.
No.
Or SimCity.
Yeah. Aztec surface is too asymmetrical. I demand you replace the top hive with the tier 2 radar.
No.
Commander under attack.
I keep saying my commander is under attack. I don't know from what.
The units teleporting out.
Oh, okay. I also keep getting it. But Might be something like a shield disruptor that's shooting you.
Commander under attack.
Are you actually reclaiming my stuff?
No. There is some commander under attack in the script that triggers when your issue is in the water, and I was wondering if it incorrectly does this as well if you put the SACU in the water. But you don't have SACU in the water.
No. It must be those things disappearing there then.
Well, you actually have a shield disruptor shooting on you.
Yeah, now there is stuff, yes.
Oh. Oh, the transport's on the left disappearing, okay.
Commander under attack.
Huh, that's stupid. Yeah, let's transport my thing out and see if it still happens.
Man, there's a shield disruptor shooting at me over there.
And there's an Almasa coming in.
Commander under attack.
Where did the Awasa go? Did it reach its timeout or go back?
It's somewhere over there. There's two of them actually.
It went back? Also, shield disruptor shooting at the sand. It's going to take a while to kill it. Especially if it has plus 6 regen. So it won't be killed. So, who has the biggest eco? It's me. For some reason.
Your support ACUs.
Oh, yeah.
I think you need to fix this entropy.
I agree, and my strategy so far has been shot at chamber, but it hasn't worked yet.
So, Jammer, you need to fix this.
Yeah, Jammer.
Now you too.
How is this cruiser dying?
I can't fix it, not yet.
What's holding you back?
Doing other things. I'm about... 75% done on the other one, then I'll take a look at this.
Oh no, the white Dota.
Disappeared.
What the hell happened there?
Timeout. So the previous one was also timeout. So that's why you don't get units. They move around a bit at their destination base and then they go to the other side, but by the time they get there, they timeout.
Why did they timeout?
Well, all the units have a 5-minute timeout.
Why?
So they don't. Well, but for one thing, if you have this, like the units allied with us at the moment, if they don't have the timeout, there would be a whole crap ton of them. I mean, if that gets resolved somehow, then the timeout is way less necessary. In earlier versions of the map, you had this... It would keep on spamming tier 1 and so on. It would just add new units, and then...
Right.
Yeah. You would have 1,000 units at this stage of the game. Which was also quite annoying, when you had to make sure your PDs... You don't have 50 Ravagers all losing up on a scout.
Teleporting out does hurt. It kills your drones also.
Huh.
Get close to it.
Oh yeah, the sound stopped for me. When I moved out. Alright, so there's another Utota here. It's no one it stays.
Stuff going in actually.
What?
Also, Monkey Lord. Although that one seems to be stuck. Oh, yeah, one timed out indeed.
Yeah, there's some XP bombers at the bottom. They're just chilling there. There's also strats and stuff.
Yeah, this seems a bug, right? Nope, no, I'm not.
Yeah. Yeah, this 210k Utota is going to time out before I kill it, I guess.
Yep, there he goes. So, what exactly are we waiting for?
The timer. 32 seconds left.
We clearly won.
Easy. Right.
Yeah, actually, like I'm wondering, there's no satellites. This may be because of the difficulty.
Where can you see the wave?
Top right.
Behind scoreboard.
You hover over it and it says a stage and lists the unit a little bit.
Yeah, the scoreboard indeed.
Yeah, those satellites.
Really broken map.
I don't know who made it, but...
I think it's the difficulty. That it's intentional that you don't have satellites on normal difficulty.
In that case, the tooltip is wrong because it says there's the occasional satellite.
Yeah, I might not have bothered to have that precondition. Also, like, YRS ACUs at the bottom are being killed by my cruisers. It's nice. Oh, there is a score! Or not. No. False hope.
Yeah, score doesn't work if your commander dies.
I still have my commander.